Om Shri Sai Parabrahmane Namaha. My humble salutations to Sai, who is the ultimate Parabrahma. My loving Sai Ram to everyone. I have been very fortunate to be exposed to Bhagwan Baba and his teachings from a very young age. But it is only after taking up seva actively that I have begun to understand the significance of his words and his teachings. Initially, like most youth, I was involved only in my family activities and my other areas of interest. When an opportunity presented itself for me to get involved in Baba's activities, I took it up only with an intention of utilizing my time in a constructive manner and not with any higher purpose. But gradually I started realizing that utilizing my time for seva was giving me a lot of fulfillment and at the same time teaching me many new skills. I started finding a new sense of purpose and contentment in myself. I also began to understand what Baba has been trying to tell us through his actions and through all his various discourses. Baba says, our life is given to us only to help others. He says, Paropakaram idam shariram. He has explained that our life is a journey and the goal of this journey is to realize the latent divinity within each of us. Our desires and our feelings are the luggage we carry on this journey. Baba has very kindly explained that the lesser the luggage we carry, the more comfortable the journey becomes. There are many paths to this goal, but the easiest one, Baba says, is by rendering seva with love. When seva is done with love and sincerity, it slowly and surely transforms us and brings peace and prosperity to our lives. It makes us realize that we are mere instruments and Baba himself is doing the seva through us. I sincerely thank Baba for all the seva opportunities given and pray for many more opportunities in the future. I feel that there's nothing better than being a part of his mission, which is for the welfare of the entire world. So, come one, come all. Let us all together march forward with love in our hearts and willingness in our minds in this lofty mission of Bhagwan Baba, thereby transforming ourselves and the society for the better, one step at a time. Jai Sai Ram.